do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass? A, B, or C? Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
Franklin?
Lester, dog. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Lions, tigers, bears, oh my, hear the siren, walk up, drive-by, shooters, looters, federal fed intruders, engines on back of scooters, the real can recognize real, and we need to know just who you are. You are in the presence of many presents, Kendrick the gift for the future, yeah, I said it. Thug life, good kid, mad city, mad respect, representing the upright.
Keeping it cheap, ain't nothing, you ain't gotta like it, cause the hood don't love it.
Lecturing you about what you shouldn't eat. Oh, don't eat this, don't eat that. When did food become so much drama? And people are so uppity about stuff, man. And also for those out there, you gotta be careful going down on a vegetarian, all right? Because they taste like chicken. This is Weasel News.
Gold prices spike as U.S. reserves take another hit.
Pictures of the inside of your house are now online thanks to iFind Street Maps.
And America, she is doomed, say fleeing immigrants. The supposedly unrobbable Union Depository was robbed not once, but twice, with as much as 4 tons of gold believed to have been stolen. Two gunmen walk into the main bank demanding gold, drawing teams of police into a standoff. By the time the security teams had been diverted from the standoff, the criminals had airlifted the gold out of the city. The scale of the robbery led to a spike in the price of gold.
Illegal immigrant news.
In news that will please conservatives, many illegal immigrants say they are warning family back home to stay where they are. Life is now so tough in America, there's absolutely no reason to risk death coming here.
How's it hanging?
Problem is, Americans would rather support a scumbag billionaire than a local store. Damn unions are all going bust.
What's the panic, bro?
What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting, and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now. Damn.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB.
Yeah.
Devin Weston, man. You know the,
That angry rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say, kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry, I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit. We're fucked. Every single one of us is fucked. Unless... okay. Steve Haynes is under a lot of heat because of the shootings at Court Center. And Devin Weston is A, known to be a major asshole, and B, known to be friendly with Don Percival, who runs Merriweather. I think, actually, Weston owns a piece of Merriweather. Right, 11%. Pretty good for a pseudo-liberal owning a private army. So, they would both love to be involved in capturing the bullion that we just lifted. If I tell them both that you boys are at the foundry in Murrieta Heights melting it down, then maybe, both of them will pay you a visit and bam, we turn it into a bust.
I ain't got no better ideas.
All right, I'm gonna get in touch with Michael and Trevor. You go to the foundry and get yourself set up.
I got you.
All right.
What's up, homie?
Man, things are kind of fucked up right now, dawg.
It's all good, nigga. Who better to have in a fucked up situation than a fucked up fool like me?
Man, that's what the fuck I wanted to hear. Hey, look, I'm coming to your crib to get your ass.
I'm here.
Talking, shooting, talking, moving targets, new accomplice, killed the game, but still regardless, beat the charges, do the honors.
Fuck that. 8 doobies to the face, fuck that. 12 bottles in the case, nigga, fuck that. 2 pills in the halfway, nigga, fuck that. Got a high tolerance when your age don't exist.
Remember,
man, that's where my nigga
trip
off the shit again. Pick him up, then I set him in cold water. Then I order someone to bring him Viker. Then know to take the pain away from the feeling that he feel today. You know when you're part of Section 8 and you feel like no one can relate, cause you are. Water, never no pancakes in the kitchen, man. Not one of our lives is caught up in the daily superstition that the world is about to end. Who gives a fuck? We never do missing unless it comes with an end. Yeah, I got a nasty drink. Technology pop myself. Looking around and all I see is a big crowd that's proud of me. And the crowd of me relatives relevant for a rebel street. Yep, her president is black. She black. Proper label on her back. But that tap is like blue. She take it straight to the head. Then she look at me. She got ADHD. Hey, dude, we say the face.
There he is.
Where we going?
We heading to the foundry place.
When your age don't exist, like whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa.
Hey, look, hear me out, man. If it's too heavy for you, you can back out. No drama.
Hit me with it.
Man, we got a real problem, dawg. My boys, man. Well, we trying to save him.
You actually doing something for your homies for a change? Hell yeah, I'm in. Who wanna clap your homies?
Who don't, nigga? These Chinese dudes, some FIB cats, the rich white asshole who scammed us on them cars.
Devin Weston? That punk bitch? Why didn't you say we was creeping on him?
We ain't creeping on him, nigga. Least I don't think he gonna be there. We gotta take all the heat he can throw at us before we worry about how we coming back on his ass.
But you is coming back, right?
Oh, hell yeah, we creeping on that fool.
Oh, so you ain't the mercurial motherfucker you frontin' as, huh?
Man, I'm just trying to make something out of myself, dawg. That don't change who my homies are, nigga. It don't change my family.
Shit, nigga, you getting me all emotional now. Nigga might have to stop me sucking your dick, nigga.
Oh, please, nigga, fuck off.
Man, every fool in this town got somebody who want to clap.
Yeah, but that applies to some fools more than others.
I heard that.
Nigga, I'm talking about you. Everybody in this town want to take a pop at your ass.
He's lining up, camping and shit, trying to take a shot at the big chick.
Ain't that the truth? But ain't nobody pissed off as many motherfuckers as Michael and Trevor, dawg.
Shit, nigga, you play big, you stay in the loop.
Yeah, ain't that the truth?
Oh, it's time to get those bills paid. We gotta make that paper, you feel me?
Look, man. Michael and Trevor, they should be inside. Can you stay out here and let us know when the bad dudes is coming?
I got it, man. I'll holler at you.
End this shit. If not, man, I'll put bullets in both of you motherfuckers. Hey, they here?
I know them when I see them, homie. They creep.
All right, good. Y'all hear that? Now, if we doing this shit, man, it's either now or never. Come on, Trevor.
Fuck it!
You hold your position right there.
Okay.
I'm gonna go over there.
You're in the building. Watch your sector.
Chill, dog. We gotta wait.
Thank you.
on the way!
Save your ass just once.
Save me? Nigga, I just wanted some cover.
Homie, get down. Homie, cover.
Back off, bitches.
Oh, shit.
Good looking, homie.
T. T, come in. Frank, I think T's in trouble. There's an FIB team where I last saw him, and he ain't responding.
Man, I gotta stay out here with Lamar. Can you get to him?
Shit!
T, just keep your head.
Whoa!
Requesting assistance.
Fine. I'll try and find him.
Thank you.
get through this!
I'm getting mashed here!
I got this guy!
Like we did it.
Shit, for now?
Exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? Are we just gonna wait around till someone else comes to kill us, or are we gonna wait till this fucker gets turned again?
Oh, bite me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Well, hell yo, let me see, there's,
Steve Haynes.
Dave Norton.
No, we need him alive.
Why?
So nobody fucks with us afterwards.
What about that Triad motherfucker? The one that think you two boys is dating? Shit, you know he bound to come back.
Yep, there's that.
Well, who's the guy who set up Lamar?
Stretch, we want to throw him in?
Shit, Trevor will throw anyone in just to satisfy his bloodlust.
Whoa, hey! Called a fucking loose end, all right? And if we're gonna be men of peace and tranquility, we tie up loose ends.
Man, Stretch has been a liability.
But then we're gonna have to take care of our old pals, Devin Weston and Steve Haynes.
Oh, fuck, what a mess, man.
Well, let's get it cleaned up. How about you get Lester on the line?
Who is this? Stop calling this number.
Hey, it's me, dawg.
You're alive. I thought someone might have your phone.
Nah, but look, I got you on speakerphone.
Oh, did Mike make it?
Yeah, I'm here.
And the other one?
See you putting the ground wheels.
Uh-huh. You, just calling for a chat?
No, we got some work to do. Can you get us some whereabouts?
Oh, I'll do my best. Who?
Steve Haynes to start.
And Devin Weston's ass.
And, Wei Ching. W-E-I-C-H-E-N-G. Wei Chang! Wei Chang! And Franklin's pal, Stretch.
Huh. Stretch?
Yeah, man, look, his real name is Harold Joseph.
Okay, well, I can tell you that Agent Haynes is taping a show over on Del Perro Pier. Shooting permit came up immediately.
Check it! I wanted to ice that fucker since the moment I met him.
All right. I got a signal from Mr. Harold Joseph's phone over at the B.J. Smith Recreation Center.
No, I got him. Let's keep him clear of known associates.
All right, thanks, dawg.
You got it.
What you got for me?
Tao Ching's credit card just bought a Magnum at the beach club in Pacific Bluffs.
Okay, I'll go ask his ass about his punk-ass dad.
When I find Mr. Weston, I'll send the coordinates.
All right, good.
Enterprise, main campus.
All right, Ron.
What's happening, Trevor?
We're undergoing a transition.
Oh, yeah?
I think that Chinese problem might be taken care of, and there's money in the bank.
Well, the O'Neills are gone, and the bikers ain't shown up again. So we're rich and at peace. Long as the forces of corporate darkness don't identify us as a threat, there's nothing to hold us back.
Yeah. I guess we're all out of excuses.
It's time to get-
kill some factory farmed animals, pack the cooler, pre-make some dead flesh, and invite your friends over to get into drunken fist fights. At Smoked Dreams, we have oversized grills that can smoke a 10-point buck or medium-weight neighbor. Hey, in the suburban backyard barbecue ego wars, you need the equipment to prove your family. Fry a turkey live for a great party trick. Or pick up our $15,000 grill with a built-in abattoir. Insert a live animal, and it will skin, butcher, and flip it on the grill automatically while your neighbors look on in envy at what a man you are. Forget about charcoal or propane. With our patented mixture of kerosene and liquid hydrogen, you'll scorch the competition. We also sell backyard tiki torches that can be used in case you need to form a drunken mob to run a neighbor out of town. Smoke Dreams. Kill it and grill it.
Zombies from the American underbelly.
Inside your head. Trust that voice that speaks to you and tells you where to go, tells you where your heart should go. It might get you an order of protection. It might get you a divorce. It might get you a number one hit on the radio. Sometimes those three things equal the same thing. Of course, if there's more than one voice in your head, trust the one that says, I need residential care right now. I'm losing my fucking mind.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap.
Who writes this bullshit anyway?
Okay, all right.
You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is the chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. So, well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. Sometimes those dreams turn into nightmares.
Stop! Cut!
Cut.
Oh, God, that's a cliche, man. Dreams, man, that's a cliche. What? No, I know it's really good. Just do a cutaway. No, I'll pick it up. No, I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Throw in a senior FIB agent, and you've got a unique look at what happens when dreams and reality collide. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. I track down killers, attacked incompetence, and taken down terrorists.
Oh my God! God, what's his name? He shot him!
Jesus,
requesting backup for a 187 at Del Perro Pier. System reported as FIB agent. Proceed with caution. Suspect is a possible 980.
Lester, I dealt with Haynes. You got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. Meriwether team
more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get them.
So who we got, man? Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
Black flag, my war.
Lamar and Franklin send their best!
Hey, man, he got Strishman!
Clear. Your pal Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who ganked us, homie. Thanks. Who's up? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on me.
Beast Club. I'ma do it now. I got out clean. You dudes ain't gonna have no more triads coming after
me. We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
Thank you.
offended you with religion for me. It's because I'm a lazy white guy that doesn't shower.
Hey, unless you got news from the Foundry team, I don't want to be disturbed.
Enemy operative in the vicinity!
Middle down! You're dead!
I just put down half your outfit back in town! This asshole paying you? I hope it was worth that!
DW pays our salaries, people! Come on!
Are you alright? Put the weapon down!
I'm the definition of... SP, I'm the most suspicious person you'll meet!
What do you mean all our operatives are dead?
Wait, wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
Mr. Weston, let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not
rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on, let me out of here!
Look, I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stick and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You don't want the fat man around either.
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
Classic rock from the time power pop and classic rock actually meant something, or at least tried to mean something. Isn't it better to try and fail rather than being some kind of digital salesman hawking empty promises with a good beat? I mean, where's the heart? Where's the honesty? Where's the music? It's here.
You don't want me as an enemy.
Find a happy place, you dead cock.
Get some VHS tapes out, watch some movies about lost innocence, jet planes, and gophers. I'm Loggins. Come with me. We're gonna do this together.
I got an army at my fingertips!
My friends won't be happy if I empty a clip into the trunk. I put in my trunk are usually dead.
You're making a mistake.
I told them I wouldn't kill you. I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out. Minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
I assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, There's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two, offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
Franklin? I wouldn't. Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin, goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
We got to get on the ground. We won't bow.
Thank you. success. If it ain't about that money, then it ain't a part of my process. Meeting with the bosses over lobster tail, strategizing our next move. Conclusion is prevail. Bitches will hold your shit up. Bitches will fuck your shit up. She calling, she wanna lick up, but I'm busy hitting this lick up. Bitch, I'm chasing money. You don't deserve a description. It takes some sacrifices to get in this position. When my well was dry, I was still making my wishes. I was riding around, I was risking it, but if I didn't do it, I wouldn't get the shit. Up late nights, I'm out too. It's a few things that I value: money, trust, respect, loyalty, and my crew. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you. Hold up. Tell you, hold up. Tell you, hold up. You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then what's the hold up? Nip pass with a great back. Came up, you can't hate that. Self-made, you can't take that. Yeah, self-made, you can't make that. Some said I need a record deal, I need a co-sign, I need a Dre track. But all the time I had a mean flow, I had a cold grind, and that's a great match. Hold up. Payback, fuck hoes and I make racks. In my pockets gon' stay fat, cause I murk beats and I slay tracks. Hey, payback, wrist rocky like ASAP. Stay strapped like I'm A-Rab, and in a world of lies I still state facts. Lame ass, hating niggas take flame baths. All you really doing when you running your mouth is telling me where to aim at. Yuck, nigga, fuck bitches and fuck niggas. If you ain't talking bread, then I don't fuck with you. Hustle. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you. Hold up. Tell you. Hold up. Tell you. Hold up. You say you want this money, nigga, then what's the hold up? If you really bought this paper, then I'm going all in it, no matter the outcome. They told me I had it, and now I'm relapsing. And how could you ask me? I'm not Malcolm, and how could you doubt me? You heard my first album, and who had the nerve to think I was done with? I left the game graciously for you to run with. Like that in my blueprint, going in front, then time that you had, and it's what you come with. Hold up. If you wanted to work out, exercise it, nigga. And if you wanna see it, visualize it. Now it's millions that we've been discussing, and it was a thought. You thought I was bluffing, and I know that they waiting to see what I come with. I told you my best, and I keep my covenants. Hold up. Nevertheless, I'm who they fuck with. I'm the go-to guy, you niggas go-to shy. No Kanye's or comments. I'm coming. And don't ask me who I like in the game right now. I'll say no comments. Politicking with my niggas about this money, bitch, hold up. I had to drop my bitch, cause I don't need no hold ups. Walk right in VIP, we don't do no hold ups. Get too close, I got some killers with me that'll tell you.
Hold up.
Tell you.
Hold up.
What am I supposed to say? An old love called me yesterday, and she sounds so sweet. Oh, she sounds so, 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 so.
Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do. Ooh. Yeah. Drill me to the floor. This hurts even more than I expected it to do.
and I love you still. Why I love you.
Riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
Yeah. My love in San Francisco with 10 pounds of endo. I put her on the road with the work, told her hold that first. We gon' cash out, get mo. Down from the jump, hand on the pump. She my shotgun rider. If a nigga won't funk, throw him in the trunk. Burn him up past my lighter. Smoking on killer straight casualty. Me and weed like Mickey and Mallory. A pimp nigga, rich nigga, yeah, I gotta be. A broke bitch, fuck with my allergies. Woo! Damn, pray God bless you. These niggas and these hoes can't stress you. A sack full of good, rolled in the wood. No pressure, I got money on my mind, dope ass on my line. Police try to get me, but they miss me every time. About to smoke and ride, pulling up a fine. Police try to get me, but they miss me every time.
Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. We gangsta kids and we cruising down these ghetto streets. Out his trials, seeing how they be,
and
you know
be.
It. His cup full of pink, mine's full of brown. And you know that's us coming down the block when you hear that sound. Oh yeah. Right now I'm smoking with Gills, but girl I'm thinking about you. Been to smoke some more, problem too. And when we done smoking, I'm trying to get to you, baby, baby, baby. But now I'm
smoking and riding,
smoking,
smoking and riding,
riding,
smoking and riding.
When I see you, girl, you know we gon' be
smoking and riding,
smoking,
smoking and riding.
While you
smoking and riding,
why?
Half a zip of that Cali flower. Every time I write rhymes in first class, new Rollie on. That's how I define high times. Long way from them drive-bys, them ratchet hoes and them drug dealers. Bougie party need a 50 plus. I'm bringing ratchet hoes and all drug dealers. R&S, I love niggas. Almost more than I love weed. Body shots, I see blood bleed. Want to turn the hood, they said blood leave. That's how they showed me they love me. I think whenever I smash off, drop some bread in my cash bar. Then hit the block and drop a half off. Smoke with me. Roll it off, money stacks getting Kobe tall. My young rider hit his first lick. We celebrate, even though he wrong. Trend, drink, keep me calm. Stay focused on what I need to do. I'm the one, there's no need for two. I free the block, shit, believe the truth.
Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. Smoking and riding, smoking and riding, smoking and riding. Smoking and riding, smoking and riding.
Yeah.
I'm looking through my nigga Nas, trying to find a cigarette. Breakfast day with nigga Lab, but she got a hoe because the nigga blew his last one. I got a cop and pack some. It took a two-egg of the Mac, that bitch nigga watch and observe my Mac antics. She ain't never seen nothing like
like this. Two brains, West Coast, straight bumping like this. It was almost two, I had to go anyway. But before I left, it was something I had to say. Your daddy rich, huh? Tell him that you mess with me. Tell him that I'm next up, he need to come invest in me. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man. It's almost three, I had her waiting for nothing. So now she crying and fussing, she think I'm fucking the cousin. I say, hold up, can you prove that? Bitch, are you sure? The last time I saw that bitch was back in 2004. She was bad, you can't blame it, oh shit, since back when. Freaky Leak was on the radio with shit, if I remember correctly. Don't ever sweat me. Don't think I won't turn your broken heart into confetti. Round six, got a call from an unknown. Must have been some ancient bitches playing up on my phone. Hit the store and got a bottle of rum. They gave it to me cause they knew me. Motherfucker, I ain't 21. Had to kill it, feeling made right now. Then went on a drunk mission to my main bitch house. Got some pussy, then I passed out. Woke up and hit again cause she was sleeping with her ass out. Straight making that money. Straight making that money. Young players getting raised out here, and all the chicken hair bitches wanna braid my hair. Straight taking that money. Straight taking that money. It's all good, no sweat off my back, cause it's just another day in the life of a man. In the life of a man.
They say you won't be hearing anything, you play it that loud. Cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of that, cause of my, they feel that, they feel that. Well, tell them all to back up, and let me get my space, homie. I see you mad, you ain't talking, but yeah, your face showed me. I'm at the light and I'm bumping, you smell the dirty.
Turn it up louder as soon as you pass the police. Maxing out the volume like fuck it, you can't hold me. Tell them that you don't know me. Talk to the sub only, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, that's the, build it, build it, ay yo, ay yo.
System gloated, revenge of Johnny Five. Equalizer light blink while I keep the party live. I'm pressed to fly, robot with my dance steps. Running man, Roger Rabbit, and electric slide. Beads of robotic sweat dripping from off my helmet to my pelvis, and now all of my circuits fried. Baselines moving, make them rock the most. This party people, you are now under my hypnosis. Robotic arm contacts the needle to the groove as I proceed to command party people to move. I zip, zip, switch into mode and get busy. Humanoids dance around until their dome gets dizzy from all the...
Mm-hmm.